Reports indicate that Mr. Francois has in fact been appointed to the post of police commissioner. However, National Security Minister Victor Le Corbiniere was not prepared to say much except that an announcement would be made on the matter, but he would not give a specific time frame.
I have said that an announcement will be made within another couple of days. Within another few days, we will have a fairly clear indication as to who is the commissioner of police. An announcement will be made.
Commenting on the length of time that the appointment took, Mr. Le Corbiniere said that even while former Commissioner Osbert Regis was on leave, officially he was still commissioner and therefore Mr. Francois could not have been appointed. But even after Mr. Regis was officially transferred to his new post, the general sentiment was that the process still took some time. However, Mr. Le Corbiniere did not quite agree.
I do not think so, no. There's a process and we have gone through the process. I'm satisfied that we have done it properly. And that's the way that it should go.
By all accounts, Mr. Francois has enjoyed the support of the public and fellow colleagues who've expressed satisfaction with his level of work and his leadership of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force during one of its most challenging periods. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.